Hey guys, today I'm going to talk to you about maximising your resources in Empires and Allies. Obviously there's multiple ways you can do this, through your quick matches and retaliations, and also through Hammerfall. But if you get to a situation like mine, where you come up against an opponent who is a maxed out 98 and can't get past it, there are other ways that you can actually maximise your resources without losing a troop and in quick time. So I'm just going to show you quickly one way, I guess, of farming the world where you can ultimately maximise your resources in the quickest time without even losing a troop. So just to give you a run through, if you go to your world and go into your missions, the key here is that you want to, you see here available loot says zero, but if I go into attack that will change. The key here is that you don't want to get 3 stars in completing these missions, so ideally you want to take out all the resources and the HQ, which I've done in one hit with 2 stars, and what I'm going to do now is retreat. So in about 3 seconds I've got my resources without putting out a troop, best part about this is if I go back into that I can change the mission. I'll use gold for this situation. And you can do the same thing again. Now you'll notice that when you do go into it, it will appear that there are no resources available, as you can see there. However, once you click the attack button, you'll find it's back. So same thing again, take out all your resources. Once you've done that, take out the HQ. And you find you can repeat this pretty much. There you go, so I've taken all the resources out. I'll retreat from there with 2 stars without putting a troop out. And this is just one way that you can farm the world if you do have a situation where you can't get through Hammerfall, which is a good option of getting resources, but in my situation, can't get past the maxed out 98. So we go to the next one. Take out all the resources. Hit the HQ, get your 2 stars. Once again and collect your resources. Doing this method, within an hour you can pretty much maximize your resources. In this mode you can actually change mission up to 24 times a day within 24 hours, so I'm going to go through here, change the mission, reset the stars, and I can go again. This is probably one of the easy ones, no domes. If I hit this one just to give you a look, in this one, all the resources are actually in the HQ. So you see it says, again, available loot 0. But when I press attack, up at top with your resources. I'm just going to attack the HQ. 47%. No, there we go. So HQ's down, 53% damage, get my 2 stars, and retreat. So there you go, guys. Just a quick way to maximize resources in the minimum amount of time without losing your troops. Cheers.